the morning and we are on the way. So a little smiler.
Not a smiler.
A lot of work put into the car last night again. We got out of the garage there around 12:30, but it's mapped. Clutch might be a little bit suspect. We'll see how we get on today. We'll go out for first practice anyway and we'll chance it on. So, nervous, excited, but ready to rock and roll. I left it in fourth, but I came across.
Nearly get out of the gravel, you can't park there.
So I ended up in the gravel first lap. But I got out of my system. Other than that, everything seems to be going pretty good. We have clutch working, perfect. A little bit of work on the steering, it's just not self-returning for me. But you can kind of tell I'm a bit excited. Everything worked out well. I'm delighted. Very happy with the way things have gone so far.